So if you guys want to surf the dark web, or if you guys have curiosity towards dark web, or if you want to see that what's in the dark web, and you just want to like visit the dark web, you want to surf the dark web with proper security, and you want to just know what's in there. So in this video right now, I'm just going to show you guys that and how you guys can access dark web with proper security. So this is really easy. So right now I'm just going to show you guys that. So without wasting much time, let's get into the video. And let me show you guys that right now. So first of all, I would like to tell you guys some things that the dark web is not accessible directly. So like, you cannot access the dark web with the ordinary things you have. So if you want to surf the dark web, so for that you need a special browser called Tor. So the Tor is the onion router, so you need the onion router, which is the Tor, to get access to the dark web. So first of all, one thing I would like to tell you guys, that dark web is really dangerous and totally illegal. So you have to like manage a proper security before visiting to the dark web. So if you don't get the proper security, then you wouldn't be able to get secure in the dark web. And if you aren't secure in the dark web, then you can leak your address and other stuff, and your computer can get hacked as well. So right now I'm just gonna show you guys that. So for visiting the dark web, you need to download a browser which is called Tor, which is the onion router. So you'll find the link in the description, so just click on that and then you'll direct it to a download page. So after you click on the link in the description, then it will take you to a page like this. Then as you can see, here is the Tor. It says anonymity online. So then what you guys have to do, you guys have to click on download Tor, and then it's gonna open up something like this. So then you have to select your system's bit. So my system is 60-bit based system, so I'm just gonna download the 60-bit version. So then just click on download and download the however your download starts. So just download that. So after the download is finished, just click on open, and then it's gonna show you guys something like this. So after that, what you guys have to do, you guys have to click on OK, and then it's gonna show you guys the installer. So I'm just gonna install the browser on my desktop. So then after selecting your desktop, just click on install, and then as you can see right now, it is installing. So after the installation is finished, then just click on finish right over there, and then it's just gonna start up Tor automatically. So just wait until the Tor is launched. So as you can see right over there, Tor is right now launched. So after that, just click on connect, and then you have to wait for a while before it makes the connection with Tor. So after connecting, it's gonna show you guys the Tor's tab. So as you can see right over there, here we got the Tor. So that's how you can pretty much easily access to deep web. So from right over here, you can just put any .onion website and then can just browse the deep web. And this is pretty much secure. If you use Tor, then it's not gonna leak your IP address or your address. It is really secure. So that's how you can pretty much easily surf the dark web. So I will mention some links in the description which will help you to take to like some deep websites, which is not that kind of bad. Like, I'm just gonna mention the hidden wiki, which will help you guys to find a lot of deep websites what you can browse if you want. So then make sure to check out the description. In the description, I'll put the hidden wiki link. You can just try that if you want to explore the deep web. So this video was just that, how you can surf the deep web, or how you can access the deep web or the dark web. So the deep web and the dark web is a really big thing, so I cannot talk about everything in this video, so it will take a long time. But I do know that how deep web and dark web works. So if you want to know more, then make sure to comment it down below. I'll try to make more videos, and if you guys want to see some particular thing, then I'll try to make that as well. So make sure to mention it in the comment section below. And if you guys did enjoy this video, then make sure to leave a like and comment down below if you want to see more videos like this. And if you guys are new to this channel and haven't subscribed yet, then make sure to subscribe for more awesome and helpful videos in the future. So that was the video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. As always, enjoy. See you guys in the next video.